Gustafson.
Roy Herzing.
Roy has worked here at the store since
99.
Roy, you're from Batesville.
Yeah.
Yeah.
North Arkansas. I moved down here. My parents moved down here first, and basically I came down here to help them out, and that's how I met Howard.
I am very glad that I'm here in Texarkana. I relocated almost 20 years ago. I think next year is 20 years, and it's just a town, a better place to raise kids. I'm just a whole lot. I'm not supposed to be looking at the camera. It's a better place to raise kids. Folks just get along here better, and I really see more of a chance to create an opportunity here than I do in a larger city. As interesting as that statement seems, I feel like I've had more freedom to go in and explore other areas of business that I wouldn't necessarily have been able to do in a larger city. My interest in pianos didn't really take off until one day I saw a player piano. I thought that was super cool, a piano that played by itself. This is one of the paper roll types. We were tape-driven systems, whereas today we're wireless off of iPods. Maybe I'll get a chance to show you this one. But that's what kindled my interest, was seeing a piano that played by itself. In fact, this piano behind me, I wish you could tell stories. It's from France. Paris? Yes, Paris. Yes. It's a P-A-R-I-S right there.
This is a nice ivory keyboard.
Yeah, we probably should have dusted it before you guys came over, but it was a lot of fun redoing this one just because of where it's been. And to think, okay, Paris in the 1920s. I have no idea what that would be, what that would be like.
We're always real proud when one's finished.
Yeah.
It's like finishing a violin or anything. It's an accomplishment.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun when we finish one, especially when we see the customer's reaction. And it's difficult for me to see the changes sometimes because we see them so gradually. It's a lot of fun to put it all together and to know that we've preserved history for the next generation to enjoy. That was good, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all gonna use that one?
Every beam will bring love's dreams, we'll be cuddling soon. La da 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 da. By the silver ring.